Hey parents, now there's an online resource you can trust, pbsparents.org. It's filled with information about your child's learning and development from birth through the early school years. Check out our early math section where you can choose your child's age range, learn about math milestones, and find great activities for making math fun. We have the parenting tools to help you do what you do best. Be your child's best first teacher. pbsparents.org.
Nom, 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 nom.
Agent Cookie! Whoa. Your mission, should you choose to accept it, is to write your name. This message will self-destruct in 10 seconds.
Write name.
10.
Get children excited about learning letters by encouraging them to write their names.
5, 4.
Me did it.
2, 1.
PBS Kids Ready to Learn. We're getting kids ready for school and ready for life.
Excuse me.
It's time to monkey around with your pal, Curious George.
Be a good little monkey.
Curious George is coming up next, right here on PBS Kids.
Join Emmy, Max, and Enrique in Dragonland, where dragons can sing.
Rock and roll!
And flying is allowed. Dragon Tales on PBS Kids.
Weekdays on TPT Kids. Programming on TPT is supported by
was made possible by
Chuck E. Cheese's, proud supporter of PBS Kids, helping children discover the fun of developing their bodies and their minds. PBS Kids, where a kid can be a kid.
Do you know what? Sunlight travels 93 million miles to ripen and dry the fruits we need to grow strong and healthy bodies. I thought you'd be curious about that. Sunmade proudly supports PBS Kids.
Rainforest Cafe, proud sponsor of PBS Kids, reminding you that reading and creative thinking are great ways to let your imagination run wild.